Our lungs are amazing organs that carry out a mass variants of important functions every second of every day of our life. The most important and essential function is breathing. With every breath we take, the lungs bring oxygen into our body system and expel carbon dioxide. Another very important function of the lungs is to protect our body from damaging environmental causes and infections. Of course, it is the nose that is the primary guard against harmful substances that are inhaled. However, the lungs are very important secondary defender of potential harmful inhalants. That is why it is important that we keep our lungs healthy. Silmarin extract or milk thistle is helpful in reducing damage from exposure to environmental toxins. Green tea extract has a variety of benefits. However, one benefit of green tea extract is protection against lung cancer. Walking, running, cycling, swimming, dancing and similar exercise in or out of gym helps your lungs and heart work at full capacity. Eating a nutritious diet is good for overall health. It increases energy and concentration, strengthens skin, hair, teeth, bones and muscles and helps in many other ways. Dietary habits and nutritional status also seem to influence lung function and the likelihood of developing lung disease, including lung cancer. Many studies have associated better lung function and lower development of chronic lung disease with the intake of high antioxidant and anti-inflammatory nutrients. These nutrients are in fresh fruits, vegetables, and fish. Smoking and exposure to secondhand tobacco smoke is the number one cause of lung cancer by far. Those who have never smoked in their lives have a significantly low risk of developing lung cancer than those who have smoked for at least some time. Don't let some other person smoke in your presence. Secondhand smoking is not healthy anytime, especially if you are going through treatment of lung cancer. So as discussed in this video, protect your lungs and stay healthy. If you have any complications, consult your family doctor. If you like this video, share this video to your friends and family members. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.